Welcome back to another episode of Brothers, the Tale of Two Sons. We left off on this paragliding part here. I don't quite know why I'm doing it wrong. It looks like I'm supposed to land in that Sutter Island thing. There may be another area we're supposed to go to that I'm just not seeing. But I thought that's where you're supposed to go. It's on the center island, land on it, and then like have a bridge or something and walk to the castle part. Seems not to be the case. I die. No matter if I manually tell them to jump off or they fall off the thing. But hopefully, we'll figure it out. Right into the birds of doom. Alright. Can I land over there? No. Let's sink too far. Maybe I just avoid this area completely. Yep. Hey! Normally I die right there. What's up with that? Whoa. Okay, cutscene. Hey, we did it. That's interesting. I was so not determined. I can't think of the word right now. I thought totally you had to be landed there. That's what the telescope was probably for, to see that there was nothing for you to land on. Probably their game testers ran into that when they first built the level. It's like, man, everyone keeps trying to land on the center thing here. What do we do? Build a telescope. Then have Vesa play it and not pick up on that context clue. Because it's his fault for being the dummy. Okay. Are we tied together now? Boing. Oh, dude, you can totally trip some foes. Like, blam! Come at me. Trip. Oh, I remember this part. This has to do with a lot with swinging. Super fun times. Whee! Whee. Oh, this is so cool. Whee! 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 Oh, that's so cool. I hope there's nothing off to the right there. Alright, what are you supposed to grab onto here? Nothing. It's you. Ow. Man! Could totally break your wrist. Or your... whatever. Hips doing that kind of crap. Whoa! Wrong. Swinging. This is actually easier to do anyway. I'll say I plan to do that on purpose. Ho! Oh. Am I supposed to go up there? Come on, you gotta swing more. Whee! I wonder if you could do a 360, that'd be kinda cool. Oh, it's just more climbing this way. Little brother's just gonna have fun. While the older brother does all the work. Yeah. Yeah. Don't be any creepy ghosts in trees. Why aren't you walking, brother? There you go. Alright, we got it. We got a bowl over here. Gate. Climbable gate. Super pretty. be awesome if there was like a rock biter. This is a cool castle. Hey! I'm actually tiny, like in the sense of scale it's given us here. Oh, poor little brother, man. I was gonna say, if he's gonna have to hold the other brother here, it's gonna be tough for him. Can't go 360. Bloom! 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 Oh, goodness. Stuff's a breaking. Get out of here. That one has a flower on it. Ow. Ah! Don't get crushed! Can we not? Nope, can't go that way. Invisible wall. Alright, you guys know what to do. Heard a bird. No, just something to make me ask questions. Is that a bird or is it like a creepy screaming person? I'm gonna go with bird because a creepy screaming person sounds creepy. Creepy sound. Whoa! Could you have jumped up there? Oh, you totally could have. Okay. Scared the crap out of me. Oh, more rope puzzle. Cool. Old brother here is getting screwed over with the stuff that's breaking. Alright, we're good now. Get lots of saves here. Oh, don't fall off. No, don't fall off. That's gotta be a bird. Shouldn't be anything else out here. Can I help a birdie? What, is it like a phoenix? Final Fantasy VII, help a condor. So cool. Man, just the atmosphere of this game is top notch. Am I gonna be on top of it or should I be holding the grab button down still? Tell me I'll be on top. Thank you. Getting rid of stuff, maybe you need it. Remember when you dropped the torch? Turns out you needed it. Stay here. No, it's coming with you. What's in here? That sounded more like a bird. It's a bird. Is it a hurt bird or is it just a caged bird? This is like Jack and the Beanstalk going on here. Oh, totally. How did I get there? Look how small I am. I want to help you, birdie. Try it. Trust me. Love these books. At least this person likes to read. That's good. Climb this. You too. Oh, goodness. There you go. Oh, sad sounding birdie. Come and don't worry. Magnifying glass even did a mini magnification there. That's awesome. Hey, birdie. How can I help you, man? Can I talk to you first? Ooh.
Hey,
birdie. Sad little birdie. You have a broken wing? Is that what that is? Or are you just sad? Maybe he has a broken wing. Or this guy's just studying them. Which would make sense why the bird is sad. He's trapped. Nah, that sounded like he farted. Oh man! I meant to have the older brother come over and see if I could jump on his feet. But I let go. Dang it. Can't do this all over again. Oh, at least it's not too long. That's good design right there. Something small like that doesn't take that long to get back to it. I'm gonna help you, little buddy. Don't worry. We'll be friends.
Naya!
Yay, freed the birdie.
Ammo.
Oh, he is hurt. Aww. He's hurted. Oh, that's nice that it's just gonna stay open. Hey, birdie. Big as I am. Oh, it's a griffin! Are you sure you wanna carry us? You're hurt, man. I don't wanna hurt you. Aww. Good thing no giant thing was here. Come grab us. Whee! Alright, as long as I don't have to control this guy. Thanks, man. Hope you feel better. Go heal up. Oh, go pet him, he's sad. No! That's not okay! Oh my god! I actually got goosebumps. That's so sad. No! I'm not happy. Little guy. No, don't try to show me something happy. My heart hurts. Cute little griffin guy sacrificed his life to help us get out of there. He didn't even know what we were doing, just on this fun little errand. Just kind of assumed we needed a ride, and he helped us out even though he knew he was probably gonna die. Just for his freedom. Heart is broken. I am I'm sad. This area is jacked up. Hey, you gotta pay your respects too, man. What the? Why'd you... Picked up the feather again? Can I actually drop it? No, we're taking this. Are you? Oh, hey, we both paid respects, that's good. Alright, we're taking this. Something special. I remember the bird that helped us save our father. What's the cutscene going on there? Do I still have the feather? No. Dang it. I was carrying that on purpose. That's a big word. He looks more like a raven.
Hey, Lee!
Oh no, he's a vulture. He's eating something. That's a big giant. Dude. He's a combat giant. Alright, so we're on a battlefield now. I don't remember this part at all. We haven't seen a bench in a while. There's one hidden right here. Is that someone actually tooting on a horn? Or is it just the music? Giant toe. Give me a fright him. Pull this out. Just walk under it.
Yeah.
Equal to. That's actually smart. You see that? They give you two white bands here as context clues. Black, you both need to push this. Man, that would be heavy actually, moving a big old giant arm. That would be jacked up to be someone small like this and caught in the middle of like a giant battle. Like, even if it was just you weren't in the middle necessarily, but you were just like the giant's battle. Like started raging towards your town or something. There'd be nothing you could do about it. Just watch the devastation they could bring in. That suck. Alright, do we go left? Right. Try left. Well, this looks like something. Yep, that's something. Oh, here we go. I got it. Younger brother's gonna have to lower it for us. There we go. At it. Good thing you're just heavy enough. Little man. Alright, something else we have to grab onto here. Come on, dude. Is that a run and jump? Yes. Alright, well, whatever's down there, sorry, we just wrecked it. Water. switch. There we go. Can we go up here? You? Ooh. Flies are buzzing. All the bloods. Glad he happened to jump across that. Probably wouldn't have noticed I needed to be there first. Ah! Stay away. You gotta come over here, man. That axe has gotta be super heavy. Is it gonna chop off that arm or leg or whatever? We're just gonna ride it and, yep, totally chop it off. That water should not have been that heavy enough to move that leg. Doesn't seem to be rushing fast enough. Bench time. Hey, Feather. Supposed to stay with us. I want to take that so when we get back and rescue Dad, we'll have a feather to go fishing with. Hey, bird. This person was not happy when he died. Although he looks like he's lounging. That's a slide area, so I have to get up there somehow, and then it won't let me back up. And a horn. Yeah, I was gonna say, you probably got little lungs. But yeah, big lungs here. Whoa. That was an achievement? There are achievements in this game. Aw, man, I probably missed out on a ton of stuff. Dang it. All them giants. Oh, here we go. Found it. Keep going. You can do it. Stay away from me. You gonna shoot this guy right in the head? Do you need to? Come on, dude. You gotta go over here. Whoop. There we go. Let's load this sucker up. Doink. Right in the chrome dome. Sorry, man. That was dirty. I can't believe you made us shoot that giant in the head. He was dead. It's okay. Grab on, little man. We got places to go. Watch out for the giant fingers. Though he's dead. Common belief among giants is they come alive. Scaring the brother bedtime stories. Got some peoples talking down there. Sounds like he's throwing up. Nope, they're talking. Oh, they're people like worshiping with all the blood around. That's gross. I have no idea where I am. Oh, just went under the thing. Ew! Covered in giant blood. Creepy giant blood cult. Oh, there's a girl down there. I have to save her, probably. Yeah, you got blood on yourselves now, guys. Sorry. probably gonna come in handy that you're covered in blood. Because these people are creepy. Frolic Black, you're bathed in the blood, you're one of us. Come out of there. Whoever's hiding. I wanna see what this cult is all about. Cave drawings there. Oh no, we're gonna get washed off. That's not good. We needed that. Yeah, don't give us away. How does the main priest dude not see us? We're coming, we're coming, we're coming. We're coming. Don't you worry. Here, let's get covered in blood first. They don't know. They don't know. Are we supposed to do this right here? Haha. That's funny. Was I supposed to do this? I'm assuming I was supposed to because that's there, but what would happen if I just walked up without doing this? How do you know it could have just been anyone doing this? The brother making funny noises. You hang out there, don't worry. We'll come back for you. Yeah, she probably has a way out. There'll be no sacrifices. Not today, not never. Oh my god, there's just people standing on each other's shoulders. You guys are kind of dumb. Been drinking too much of that giant bloods. Coming. Why did it get quiet?
Muhammad.
Do you know how to swim? I'm looking for a tree.
Maybe here.
It's up top? Cool. Sweet, let's go on a boat. Go on a boat ride. Oh, you're coming with us? Cool, thank you. Whoa. Got some ice. Going in here. Look at her just sitting here like a maiden. Princess kind of thing. Can we get out? Doesn't look like it. Blood falls. So pretty. Oh, I think there's killer whales and stuff in here. I forget. Can we actually get out? That looks like stuff we could be walking on. totally not a killer whale. Just a big fish. Yeah, there is killer whales. I don't remember if they actually try to kill you or not. Oh, they look so cool. Uh-oh. Okay, they totally kill us. I'm not sure what the evolutionary advantages of having that split tail thing going on. You just gotta keep an eye open. Water bubbles. Like that guy is probably gonna be doing it soon. If I stop, do they stop coming after me? Man, that sound keeps making me think they're coming after me. I should be listening for bubbles. Well, that was easy enough. Oh, we got more. Maybe. Yeah, okay. I thought that was trying to cutscene saying, we're gonna drift here and then we get out. I see you. Shit. Oh. That was intense. Stay away, Mr. Whale. Why do you guys hate me? I'm just on a boat. I'm on a boat. Is he chasing me? Whoa. Cool that even though you don't really see the waves there, they're actually being affected. Or they actually affect us rowing. Stay away from these bones. Alright, get out here. Because there is a boat. Come on. Keep paddling. Keep paddling. Let's get out. There you go. Isn't that cold on your feet? Alright, on to the next adventure, but we're going to do that next time. If you liked the video, remember to like, subscribe, comment. It helps me out to know what you're thinking, what you're liking, what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay, neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive, thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!